which moisturizer will you pick up for an oily and acne prone skin? Well, if you thought that oily acne prone skin, like how you have in teenagers or in adult people, you do not need any extra moisturization, then that's absolutely untrue. Like any other skin, in fact, oily and acne prone skin also needs a moisturizer. Now what happens when you have an acne? There's a lot of inflammation, there's infection, there's a lot of breach in the upper layer of the skin. So we need in fact a hydrating agent which will calm the skin down, which will repair the skin barrier and help us to get your acne much under control quickly. So these kind of moisturizers are special to oily acne prone skin. You can see non-comedogenic property. They do not clog the pores. They do not produce more acne. They are light in nature. They in fact are the ones which have ceramides and niacinamides. These are two compounds which I've just recently mentioned, that they calm the skin down, they make the skin hydrated, and they also help to recover the moisture content. So these are the two things which you should look into your moisturizer. Now when also all the anti-acne preparations which your doctor will recommend to you may have benzoyl peroxide, salicylic acid, glycolic acid, retinoic acid, azelaic acid, tretinoin, you may even be put on sometimes on oral isotretinoin tablets which will actually dry the skin, and this dryness will be countered by the moisturizer. Also, sometimes you may have to do some treatments like glycolic acid, salicylic acid, and they also intend to dry the skin, peel the skin off and make your skin a little sensitive. That's why moisturizer in an oily and acne prone skin is extremely essential. You can try brands like Acne Moist, Excella, there's Good Fluid Active Moisturizer from Bioderma, there's one from SebaMed, and all of these will really help to take care and make your acne skin product regime and your treatment complete. So don't forget to pick up a good moisturizer even if you have an oily and an acne prone skin.